Mama?
Yeah. It's a candy mold back in the day.
Right here. A crib. No.
Let me see that.
You did.
Milton's mom, Fanny, is a devout Mennonite with strict ideas of hard work, thrift, and frugality.
Go over there and turn around. Go over there and turn around and take a picture.
Was a dreamer.
Say cheese.
After Milton's 4-year-old sister, Serena, died of scarlet fever in 1867, his parents
Oh, this the old school? JJ. Luke, you going in here? Turn around. Say cheese. Come here, JJ. Let me see. Come here. Put your coin up here. That says his name.
Delicious, of course.
Come on.
But Hershey also proclaimed that quality chocolate.
Come on. Huh?
Get me off that camera, bro.
Look. What? Hold on. Hold on, JJ. Okay, put your coin up there.
During World War II, number 2 in Nazi-occupied France. The pro-Nazi Vichy French government had arrested an American diplomat. In response, the U.S. imprisoned French diplomats. It housed them in the Hotel Hershey, fortunate for VIPs.
Come here, JJ. Come here. Come here. Okay, you gotta wait. Yeah, it's 1:00. Escape. Scoot over. Move. Scoot over. Scoot over. JJ.
Dreamed of a model town.
Jair.
His workers and their families could live a good life. And then he built it.
Come on. Come on.
It is indeed his greatest legacy. Now, more than a century after Mr. Hershey dreamed of his mom and industrial community, with its well-groomed neighborhoods and safe streets, Hershey is still going strong.
You can make your own. Look. Look, JJ.
Wanted to create an ideal place for his workers and their families.
Come here, JJ.